cold in the mortar. They are surrounded by discreet nations devoted to their individual technology and struggle for dominance. Each society has developed its own unique way to wage war. Proud of their unique craft, they have become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons to religion. Each believe that their way of life is the only way, and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention, or as you will know it, war. The others are known as Archidons, the way of the archer, Sword Wrath, the way of the sword, Magi Kill, the way of the mage, and Speartons, the way of the spear. You are the leader of the nation called Ordor. Your way is of peace and knowledge. Your people do not worship their weapons as gods. This makes you a mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations. Your only chance to defend is to attack fast and obtain the technology from each nation along the way.
Attack! Attack!
Thank you.
Attack!
Ugh.